that our God is so mighty that nothing is too hard for him. Turn to your neighbor and say, neighbor, thank the Lord that nothing is too hard for God. Now, I didn't say that nothing is hard. I just said nothing is too hard. It was hard for him to destroy the world in the days of Noah. It was hard for him to destroy the wicked along with the righteous. That's why Abraham was able to bargain him down. It was hard for him to watch his son hang on Calvary and die. That's why he turned the lights off. He said, I can't even watch this. It was hard, but thank God it's nothing too hard for God. And so therefore, because there's nothing too hard for God, he was able to bring bread out of the wilderness. Because there's nothing too hard for God, he was able to bring a baby out of a barren womb. Because there was nothing too hard for God, he could bring a river out the middle of a desert. Because there was nothing too hard for God, he could save you when you were a mess. Because there's nothing too hard for God, he could bring reconciliation to your family when everybody was all divided. Because there's nothing too hard for God. I wish I had somebody here today that would testify. I had something in my life I didn't know how it was going to work out, but I gave it to Jesus and he worked it out. I turned it over to the Lord and he worked it out. Because there's nothing too hard for God.